Hi guys, instead of doing like my regular like makeup videos, today I will be showing you how to draw. And I might be writing a sad love song about somebody from my school. Get this pencil out of here, then I my finger. Find a blank page. Hold on, something. Sorry. What is that? So today I will be drawing just me mixed with one of my anime crushes. So Jesse plus Yuri 8. I will make the head first. So we first have to find out the gender. So if it's more than 5, if it's more than 50%, because like you know the trick that you do to see if you're compatible or not, I'm gonna do that. If it's less than 50, it's a boy. If it's more than 50, it's a girl. So I'm gonna just put face of Jesse and Mary. So it's a girl. Cause we got 81%. Now we're just gonna erase that. I'm just gonna write information about her before we draw her so we know what she's gonna work, gonna be prepared what she looks like, so. Girl? And then some, so I'm gonna do this on my fingers, but I'm doing any more emo, and if I land on this hand, she's gonna be younger than 20, and if it's this hand, she's gonna be older than 20. So, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. If he calm, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Okay, that settles it. She's over 20. And since she's like close, I'm gonna put her close to like something 20. So maybe like 23. I'm doing 23. Is she single? Let's do this one more time. This hand. Single. This hand, not single. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. If you come, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. She's single. That's good. single. Okay, now her hair color. So brown and pink. Let's see what brown and pink make, because I have my iPad. Don't ask. Okay. Okay, so what does pink and brown make? What does pink and brown make? So it's gonna make a dark pink. Her hair's gonna be dark pink. So, it'll be interesting. Dark pink. And so I'm gonna search up, like, I know he's Japanese, but like, is he just Japanese or like? So he's just Japanese. Don't leave this right here. And I'm gonna show you that it's actually true by taking a screenshot of it.
Come on, get up on him. God damn it.
Don't worry about the background.
You fucking standing in a motherfucking basket like a dumb fuck. Let the guy come right to you. Jesus. That fucking redhead needs a fucking kiss. Yeah. There he's on the floor. Right here. There he is. Oh, there
he is. Please don't mind the background noise. He's just my dad.
Don't have a shot.
So.
Challenge what?
So this goal gonna be four things: Japanese, Swedish, American, and Filipino. Now let's figure out how tall she gonna be. So he's 5'11", no, 5'10".
Money they burn and all that fucking stupid.
see you later, babe. She would be 5'4". So she's gonna be pretty tall. Taller than me, of course. Can you guess how tall I am? Yes. I'm 4'10 or 4'11. I'm 4'10 and a half, okay? So that's why I say 4'10 or 4'11. This is my mom's shirt. And it's a bit short at the bottom. I'll show you what I mean. It's night time.
They're done. They throw themselves on the floor. No. No, you threw yourself on the floor. Watch her. Watch her now. Yeah. Right there. Ah, there. Oh, whoa. Whoa. You've thrown yourself back.
And then I'm going to paint my nails right now before I do the coloring.
Just like,
I need some red nails because, like, you know how your idiot has like that cherry necklace? My nails are gonna match his necklace because it's red. It smells like watermelon. It smells so good. I wish you could smell it right now. It's gonna drip onto my nail.
Come on, Curry. Oh, there it is.
Isn't that just satisfying?
This
is painted, and this is not painted. Look at the difference. I like, what is this gonna be for? If I straighten it out. Drawing. Okay, come on. And I want to know if you're gonna have tattoos or not. Can you remember the rain? Ow. Okay, so what color are your eyes? His eyes are I just realized he wears glasses so we can't really see you can't really see his eye color, but it told me his eye color is pink even though they look completely yellow. Like, what is that? Don't that look yellow? But we're just gonna go by what it says. So pink and brown. She's most likely gonna have my eyes. because like brown eyes are like more likely to happen, so